What's up, guys? So I know it's been a while. It's been a long while, okay? And I'm sorry for that. And yeah, we're just gonna get right into the tutorial. Anyway, so today, or tonight, I should say, I am doing my hair. Two strand twists, mini twists. So far, I've done like, I would say like 15, 20 twists. Yeah, it's gonna be a long night. So before I started twisting my hair, I blew out my hair. That's normally something I do right before I start twisting my hair. I like a little bit of stretch in my hair, but I also like to blow it out because it's a lot more easier to kind of like pick and grab and twist it up and all that jazz. I don't use product while I'm twisting, so I'll just twist it dry. I'll apply product after twisting it, maybe like a day or two after I finish up all my hair. If you guys want a video or maybe a quick tutorial video on how I blow out my hair, just leave a comment and ask me to make the video. I'll make it. Who knows? That's pretty much it. So let me show you how to do it. All right, so what you're gonna do is you're just gonna kind of like grab the main hair and take a look, see where you can grab it. Then you use your finger and you just pick out a small section. You just separate it just like that. Make sure it's parted all right. It's parted all right. So yeah, as equal as you can, you just kind of split it in half. All right. And then when you make your first twist, you twist it and you kind of separate it like so, like tying it down. You want to be really tight on the root, okay? So as you see, like when I make the first few rotations, I'm kind of tight. And then what I do next is I kind of, once I know the root is pretty tight, I go ahead and I just kind of loosely twist it. You don't want to twist it too tight, because if you twist it too tight, your twist might end up looking a little crooked because it's too tight. And now once you get to the end of the twist, you wanna kinda coil the end so that way it kinda holds in place so it doesn't unravel on you. And that's it, that's a twist. So depending on how big or how small or whatever your twists are, depends on how long it's gonna take. Mini twists, they take me about, I'm gonna be honest with you, they take me about maybe 4 to 6 hours to do. Not gonna lie, like, and that's all depending on how distracted I get, because guys, I get really distracted. That's also why I make hair day like a day of its own. Like, I don't just wash it and then the next day I just twist it. Like, you know, I gotta do all this stuff on the day of, because if I don't, I'm not gonna want to do it later on. So here I am. I try not to do it at night, but I'm procrastinating, okay? I'm sorry, I don't have nothing to do tomorrow though, so that's okay. If you can't help it, try to knock this stuff out in the morning, because you're gonna be tired. And make sure you're spending time doing something. You're staring at a mirror, twisting your hair, it's maddening. You're gonna be insane. Don't be insane, okay? Spend this time to FaceTime a friend, read a book, do homework, watch Netflix. Luke Cage is a great show. This is your time. Another question that I get a lot on my Instagram or on this channel is like, how long have I been growing my hair, or how long have I been twisting my hair? I've been growing my hair for about 2.5 years, and that's the same time that I've been twisting my hair. And a lot of people ask me for advice and tips on how to do it right. One of the big things you gotta do is you gotta do it. I have some friends, you know, who rather have like someone else do it because they can't really do it. Fun fact about me, the boy's tender-headed, okay? I cannot let nobody else touch my hair. I will cry. Do you want me to cry? Because I don't want to cry. All right, it hurts. It really, really hurts. And I just have to do it myself because it doesn't hurt when I do it. For me, you know, I didn't have much choice. But my twists weren't that good looking when I first started. So you definitely need to try when you can to just, you know, give it a go by yourself. See what works, see what doesn't. That's the only way to get better at literally anything. Just give it a try yourself and take it from there. I'm just trying to think of other things to say, because honestly, I mean, the tutorial is basically over. Like, you just take two strands and you twist them, and all right, well, I'm gonna start doing it and I'll show you guys the end results. You can stay and continue and watch me as I do my hair, get distracted, do my hair, use the bathroom, get distracted, and all that good stuff. So now I'm finna just start back where I left off. Let's get it.
Girl, I know this might seem strange, but let me know if I'm out of order for stepping to you this way. See, I've been watching you for a while, and I just gotta let you know that I'm really feeling your style. Cause I had to know your name and leave you with my number, and I hope that you would call me someday. If you want, you can give me yours too, and if you don't, well, I ain't mad at you. We can still be cool, girl.
I'm not trying to pressure you, just can't stop thinking about you. You ain't even really gotta be my girlfriend.
No.
I just wanna know your name, and maybe sometime we can hook up, hang out, just
there. Get to the end. Give it the twirly twirl. Boom. I'm done. Yeah, I'm done. I can finally go to sleep. All right. So that is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. So I leave these twists in for about a week. Like I said, so if you maintain it long enough, you can leave it in way longer than that, maybe like a month. Probably tomorrow or the day after, I'm going to go in and I'm going to moisturize my twist because I can't leave it dry. It's going to start breaking off. You don't want that. I should have a video out after this video on how to re-moisturize my twist. To show you guys how I do go in and I moisturize my twists. What else? Sorry guys, I'm tired. Oh, how could I forget? I do need to take the time to say thank you. Like, 2 years ago when I first started making these videos, it was just so I can get people to stop asking me the same question about how I do my hair, and I get them so often, and I don't like having to repeat myself so many times, so that's why I made the videos. But you guys made those two videos blow up, and to this day, I still get questions. It may not be a lot, but I wasn't expecting to get over 100 subscribers on YouTube. That really makes me happy, so yeah, thank you. Enough with that, I'm finna get going. I'll see y'all when I see y'all. Peace.
Pressure you, just can't stop it.